niggas who like that pussy, man. Can't live without it, can't kill it. Might as well live with it.
Let's give a toast to the pussy, y'all.
A toast to the pussy.
And to the wet clitoris and the pussy wall.
If it wasn't for pussy, what would you do with the dick?
Let's give a toast to the pussy, y'all.
A toast to the pussy.
And to the wet clitoris and the pussy wall.
If it wasn't for pussy, what would you do with the dick?
I like wet, mushy pussy. Can't get enough of it, love it. Feels so good to me that I'll walk a whole mile for a vertical smile. I finna call a bitch now and go with her for a while. But first, I gotta sniff. Take a whiff. If it's bad, my dick sags. But if it's good, I get stiff. But if it smell kinda, I don't know-ish, I settle for some head. Shit, can't trust no bitch. Like a week ago, I picked up a freak hoe on the corner. She jumped in, but something started to smell like ammonia. Her pussy was hella stink. From Stella Ling to Hillcroft, she tried rubbing my dick, but my shit was still soft. We both laughed. Then I took her to the crib to take a well-needed bath. And then I proceeded to stab. Cause when it comes down to it, for the most part, pussy is good and I like to propose a toast for
it. Let's give a toast to the pussy, y'all. And to the wet clitoris and the pussy walls. Let's give a toast to the pussy, y'all. And to the wet clitoris and the pussy walls.
Twist the mic, fight for that tight, steaming, hot, hairy pussy. But when hit of this, I get bigger as shit. I damn near split a wrist for the clitoris. In the midst of getting some, I experience feelings that's magical. Grab a few bras, get buck, I battle you for the battle. Have a brew, sit back, take a puff of dro, and hear how I fuck a hoe. Better flock like birds or herds like buffalo. Plus, I blow too much cheddar on my hog just to pour y'all. Loving how them little bras sit on my dick like a bullfrog. To get pussy, I cop loose deuces when the shit might be dumb. For the thick type of girls with the walls that fit my dick like a glove. Coochie for pub and game. I'm Twister, who rocks the block? Now who got the twat? I am murder for that new watch it cop. Feeling every ridge inside your tunnel. Loving how that click sound. The way you get down, you even make the nigga switch styles. Like, how you got your booty shaking? I'ma wanna come and poke on that nigga. Got a nigga feeling better when I run up in it, so I gotta give a toast to the pussy.
Let's give a toast to the pussy, y'all. And to the wet clitoris and the pussy walls. Let's give a toast to the pussy, y'all. And to the wet clitoris and the pussy walls.
Hey, I gotta have it, got a mean fish for this habit. But spin no cabin, see some pussy, I'm at it, nigga. I'm liable to say anything to get these freaks on my mattress. Now that's established, if she swallow, she's a good head doctor. Bisexual nympho, she let her girlfriends watch her. After that, she fuck her partner with a strap on. While I lay back playing, getting them some hard, I fall back on working a backbone. Produce my own Viagra, weed and ecstasy, keep me coming like Niagara. Ride my pony, back it up and fill it in the middle. Nasty slut, spanky ass and peaching on your nipple. Make wet dreams look simple, but keep your chains and your wheels displayed so quick. I only want your brains on a stick for a game. I'm thick, slim, thick, there got some for the nookie. Beat it up and hit the door and give a toast to the pussy. Toast to the pussy.
Let's give a toast to the pussy, y'all. And to the wet clitoris and the pussy walls. Let's give a toast to the pussy, y'all. And to the wet clitoris and the